Hey everyone, in this lightning talk I would like to present MPDEL, which is a user interface for MPD, the music player daemon, that's implemented in Emacs Lisp and runs entirely within Emacs. So it relies on music player daemon, which is quite old because it's a 16 years old project, serving music with many different clients. So if I look at the clients of MPD, you see they are on different kinds. So this is Android projects or web projects or GTK projects and even courses projects, web projects. So there are many different kinds of clients. MPDEL is implemented in Emacs Lisp. It's divided into three parts. So there is a library, libmpdel, which is its own project that doesn't propose any user interface, but instead it proposes a set of primitives and functions to build user interfaces on top. Then you have the screenshots here are part of the mpdel project itself. So it's mostly tabulated list based. And then you have another UI which is based on Ivy, and I will present the two user interfaces in the context of this project. So let's start the video by navigating the music database. So with a simple shortcut you get a list of all your artists. You can navigate with standard shortcuts. And you have iSearch, obviously. You also have iMenu. So I can go to Pink Floyd with a quick shortcut. When you select your artists, you can go to its albums by pressing return. And to go from an album to a particular to its songs, you also press return. So that is going deep from the album to the artist and from the artist to the songs. And with the caret or shift 6 on my keyboard, you go up. So you go to the parent from the song to the albums and from the albums to the artists. So the next thing we can see is the playlist. So on the left, you have the database. And on the right I will put the playlist. So for now there is nothing to listen to and we will add things in this list. So we can add either artists, albums or individual songs. So let's add one of my favorite songs, so Echoes from Pink Floyd. You can add it to the playlist or add it and immediately start playing it. So this time I want to immediately play it, so I will press P for play. And then I will press the caret to go back to the artists and add some more music. I will add an album from Dire Straits. So if I press P now, it will add all the album and also start with the first song. But because I don't want to interrupt Echoes, I will just press A to add all the songs from this album. What we want to do now is manipulate the playlist. So for now Echoes is currently playing and I can modify the playlist to decide what will be played next. So by default it's Sultans of Swing, but I can change that for Private Investigation, for example. Like that. So I can move one song. I can also mark multiple songs and move them around. It's also possible to play the next song and the previous song, so you have Meta N to play next and Meta P to play the previous one. If you really want to delete a few songs from your album, you can select them and then press K for deletion. and they are removed from the playlist, not from database, but only from the playlist. With T, you can toggle the mark. So if I want to select everything except Tunnel of Love, I can just press T and T again to toggle. If I want to select everything, I can always press T when nothing is marked. So I can erase everything at once. Something I can do now is display some information about the currently played song. So I can press V wherever I am and to get the list of songs. It's very important to notice that whatever the view you are in, the shortcuts are always the same. So if I go back to the navigator with N, I can press V to have information about the current song. So V here will show me info about the current song. So you see that there is the time and the album, the artist, and the current status. So if I pause the music, it's written pause and back playing. I can move forward and move backward with Meta F and Meta B. I can do that slowly or fast with different shortcuts. And from the current song, you can press caret to go to the parent. So it's exactly the same shortcut as how we were navigating from the song to the albums and from the albums to the artists. So it's caret, and you go from the song to its album, and then from the album to the artists. So I tried when designing the shortcuts, I tried to make it the key bindings do always the same thing wherever you are. So if I press Meta F right now, I will fast forward the current song. So the same shortcuts work the same everywhere. And if I press Space, I will pause the music. Another way to control the current playlist or a stored playlist from any buffer in Emacs is to use the IV-based interface. So it doesn't pop up any buffer, but you can still navigate your database and select the songs to play. So if I start this interface, I get the list of all my artists in the mini buffer. So I can choose, for example, MCC artists and the Demon King. And the song I will pick, this one for example. And there are many things I can do from here. So I can add to the current playlist, I can start playing immediately, I can store in a stored playlist. So let's see, I just P for playing it immediately. So as you have seen, MPDL is mostly based on tabulated lists, which I really liked. And after having implemented MPDL, I liked it that kind of view so much that I decided to use those views for other kind of packages. So I implemented the database navigator and also a network manager client using tabulated lists. And I realized that all of those libraries and tools, they were sharing the same kind of code. So I decided to abstract away from all of those, and I created Navigel, which makes it very easy to implement tabulated list views if you have a model of your domain data that you want to navigate. There is a lightning talk at EmacsConf about Navigel, so I encourage you to have a look at it if you are interested in how I re-implemented MPDEL so that it's much simpler, and how I implemented all the other packages. This is the end of my talk. I hope you liked it, and happy MXCon.